is so silly.
All right, you guys, today, Jaira, Sophia, and I, and my brother-in-law, Nate, are gonna go up to the mountains because there's snow on them. And I know that sounds kind of weird to some of you, but we don't really get much snow in Southern California, so we're really excited. Look at this outfit that I have. I kind of feel like, and I got the beard too, I kind of feel like a mountain man.
Yeah.
I got these hiking shoes on. I kind of look like I'm gonna go chop some trees down or something. So, Jaira, I'm gonna throw a snowball at you.
No, you're not. I'm gonna throw a giant one.
All right, let's just wait. We'll see if that happens. All right, let's go pick up Uncle Nate. Well, we're running kind of late, so hopefully we can get there before sunset time. It's 4 o'clock and the sun sets at 5:30. We just got to my sister's house and we are about an hour away from Palomar Mountain, which is where we're gonna go to see the snow. But we only have about an hour of sunlight left. I don't know what to do, you know? I got all prepared to look like a mountain man, but I just think we're pushing time. All right, you guys, we're gonna stay here and we're gonna go pick some oranges. Ona, how do we know it's like a good orange? Oh, over here. Bad.
I need to tell you something.
Okay.
One time my daddy bring me up a mountain.
Oh, wow. Your daddy's so nice.
Yep, he's strong.
Is he stronger than Uncle Mikey?
Nope.
That's what I thought. So Nate and I are picking fruit for our wives. Every man should do this for their wife. Right, Nate?
Yes, I think so.
Go out into the wilderness and pick the best fruits. Dude, look how orange that is. It's like red. Ugh, I just touched a rotten one. So as you guys can see, there's a very clear night tonight. So I'm thinking about doing a time lapse of the stars. All right, so my sister said I look so much like a mountain man right now that she needs help bringing wood inside the house. I really haven't helped out at all right now. Nate's pretty much doing it all.
Wow, so rude.
I had to get the camera. Hold on, what do you think about the vlog?
I just like your vlogs.
You do?
Yep.
What's your favorite part?
All of them.
There we go, Wizzy.
Thank you.
There we go, we're going over the jump, okay?
No.
Go, Lizzy!
No.
which ones?
Over by the fence. Where they are.
No, don't throw it.
Yeah.
Mike.
Because I don't want to walk all the way over there.
You're lazy.
Real special.
All right, hold on.
Go.
Whoa.
I'm trying to
get
off of me.
Yeah, oh my God. Yeah. Oh, we made it.
I don't know about this mountain man stuff, Nate. Nate's a true mountain man. He just came to move to Southern California to show us people that think we're mountain men that we're nothing. By the way, Nate's handyman service, what was it called?
Nate's handyman service?
That's what I said. Nate's handyman service, 619-438-4206.
Beep.
And no prank calls. Although he may appreciate them, I don't know. As long as they're funny. Made it home, got the oranges. Nate is staying the night tonight, and he is helping patch up some work that I have already started. Well, I didn't start the patching work because I have no idea what I'm doing with like texturing and everything. I had to cut these spots here to run the electrical, and Nate is going to do the patchwork because he's like awesome at it. All right, first of all, how's my work, Nate? How does this look? What do you get?
There's some gaps.
There's some gaps. You can probably barely fit a quarter in there. All right, maybe a couple quarters, but all right. So Nate is showing us how it's done. It's Just like putting a Band-Aid on.
Nate is done patching up all of my flaws up here, and you cannot fit any quarters in those cracks anymore, so that's good. We are about to make
pizza!
Pizza! And mommy makes the best pizza ever!
Right, lady?
She's like, oh, yeah. I want some.
We're gonna put a link down below for this recipe, because there's so many steps to this and like little techniques that you have to do to make this work really good. But we want you guys to try it and let us know what you think. And I think the ingredients are pretty simple, right, Savannah, for the crust?
Flour, salt, yeast, water.
All right, let's get started. Woo! Guys, you want to know something really awesome? Is that this pizza only takes 5 minutes to cook. That's amazing.
Oh, okay, let's get nice and close to this. Oh Micah. You like this, Micah? Which one do you want?
That way.
You like the pepperoni pizza, huh?
Okay, let's try.
Can you pray, dude?
Dry food.
Dry food.
Thank you for mommy.
Dad, mommy.
Keep it safe.
Dad, dad, my child.
Thanks, dude.
I want pepperoni.
Kind of on the keto diet, but I think I might take a little break just for a minute. You guys, seriously, you need to click on this recipe. It's amazing. You'll love it.
I want to know if you guys think that Mike should shave his beard or keep it, because it's kind of been a huge debate. I don't know. So let us know if it should go or stay.